celebrating ECCB at 40.
Did you know that one of the main buildings on the ECCB campus is named after the second and longest serving governor, Sir K. Dwight Venner, who served for 26 years from December 1989 to November 2015? The building was renamed in March 2017. Now you know, celebrating ECCB at 40.